Hey everyone, this is Batalius from the Realm Echoazel, and I'm gonna the Fire Festival week, and I'm gonna just show you a couple of tips on how to steal the Horde Flames. These are pretty easy. One of the most easiest cities is probably Silvermoon, in my opinion. What you're gonna do is you're gonna enter through, you're gonna just follow up, go through Murder's Row, and you're gonna end up right here, and that's exactly where the fire will be. You just gotta steal it and run away. That's about it. It doesn't matter if you die, it doesn't disappear when you die, it's just pretty easy. So I just cut through some flying. So here we are, I ended up running the Silver Moon from Zolomon. I flew from Ironforge, just give me a second to locate it. I flew from Ironforge, and I flew all the way to Zolomon, which is in the Ghostlands. You just gotta run through here. It's nothing really hard. Make sure you take that path, or else you're gonna get some pretty heavy guards on you. And so here we go. We're just gonna go through here. I am in tank spec, so it'll be kind of you're not gonna see as much damage done to me as you might take on, but I don't even think if I was in like a DPS clothy thing, I would be hit very much. I mean, they're only 75. Non-elites. So actually, I end up taking the wrong path by accident. I've never been in the Horde cities before, so I really haven't seen the way to go. I accidentally go through the Royal Exchange, then through the Fast Striders Square District. So I'm just gonna run up to the area, just take the same way I would have came in if I didn't. If I didn't go the wrong way, just take that way out faster. Go through Murder's Row and all. So, you're not gonna encounter very heavy guards. A mage could probably just take them all. Just pick up all these adds. Use the Frost Nova spell. Freeze them all. And pick up the flame and run. Get on the horse at your mount and run away. So, I'm going through Murder's Row. I've already done these quests. I did them last night, actually, so I'm not really gonna go pick up the flames in any of them. So you will see someone else, a paladin, will run in through here, and I'm gonna follow him just a little bit to make sure you go see which way he goes. So you do get the King of the Fire Festival from you don't even pick up the quest. You just get all the flames. And then you turn them in, and they give them to you. Flame Master, he'll give it to you just as like one of those question mark things, and you just accept it or complete it, and you know it's an easy achievement, kind of. So they do cast one entrapment on me. Nothing really big. I can just run away from it. So I'm just running from the city, you know, lose all the guards. I see these guards killing a wolf, and I just want to kill them really quick. I don't know why. I kind of just don't like how they get to be guarded, the Horde. But sadly enough, I can't. So, guys, thanks for watching. In my part two of the video, I'm gonna go to Undercity. That one's gonna be a really short one.